We know all about Ohio State. They've been great for decades, multiple head coaches, multiple eras, multiple styles of football. They've been really good since 2000, obviously. They won a title under Jim Tressel, another under Urban Meyer. They might win another under Ryan Day if all goes as expected. Just across the decades, Ohio State has always, always been elite, and they've really been the face of the Big Ten throughout its existence. Love them or hate them, Notre Dame is college football, and that's been the case for a century. I mean, they invented the forward pass in the 1920s. They owned that decade. They owned the 40s. They were pretty good in the 60s and 70s, good in the 80s under Lou Holtz. Yeah, they haven't won a title in a long time, but just the history of this program, and not just the number of wins, but its impact on the sport, makes them a no-brainer for a top three program of all time. Depending on who you ask, Alabama has 15 national titles, or 22, or 1,000 national titles. And whether it's Bear Bryant, or it's Nick Saban, or it's Wallace Wade, they've always had a coach capable of making this an elite program, the program to watch in the country. I think this is the best they've ever been, this era under Saban with these national championships. But you look back to what Bryant did. He had the most wins in college football ever when he retired. Look back what they did in the 30s and the 40s, going to the Rose Bowl. Just a program that has set the standard for a really, really long time.